sun is shining bright. I'm gonna get outside. I'm gonna wash my face. Grab my hat. Put it on my head. And take a walk downtown. Yeah. Because I feel so good. I think I'm gonna take a walk downtown. Seen before, been walking down the street every day. Nobody like you ever passed my way. Maybe it must be too much sun. Couldn't be my hat, must be too much. Wait a minute, what's that you? What's that? What? What's that? What? What's that? What?
Dumbass.
What is that? I know what that is. I know what that is. I bet you that's a restaurant menu. Let me see. Let me see.
Not only do you get the Desinex burger. What? Not only the Desinex burger, but you are in for a real treat, Jim.
Wait a minute. I think I like that dance better than this. What are you talking about, treat?
What I'm talking about is you've been in this killer fog down here too long.
What?
You need something to get up and go to school with.
Wait a minute, you're not talking to no fool now. You know, I wasn't born yesterday. Wait a minute. I think I'll take a look. I like that little dance you were doing, though.
Jeff Simmons tries to corrupt Napoleon Murphy Brock by showing him a lewd dance and suggesting that he smoke a high school diploma.
Hey, where'd you get that? Wait a minute. I've never seen one of those before. That's not a menu.
This stuff is expensive.
What is that?
You shoot it, you'll conserve all winter.
I do what?
It lasts longer.
No. Not only do you get the Desinex burger.
No. Now, come on, try it.
No.
It's really good.
No. Smoke that?
Have I ever lied to you? Have I ever seen you before?
I don't even know you.
Look.
I don't even know what that is. And you're telling me to smoke it?
Just before we smoke the tapes that you made.
Smoke the tapes.
Smoke the tapes of your group.
I think I'd rather dance.
You can really get off. Let's try a joint of this.
A what?
A joint.
You mean this kind of joint?
Oh, man. Where you been and living? Reseda?
No, San Jose.
The evil dope pusher is cutting up a white gym sock, formerly owned by Carl Zappa and still damn. The shredded sock will be placed inside of a high school diploma and ignited with a sulfur preparation. His first taste of big city life.
That's okay, wait a minute.
Hey, the roach of this is really gonna be good, so I'll save it.
Have mercy.
What do you do with that thing? What do you do with that thing? Wait a minute. What do you do? I want to know. Wait a
minute.
Now,
the next step of this operation, the evil corrupter of youth is going to take him from step one, which is a mere high school diploma stuffed with a gym sock, to step two, which is a college degree stuffed with absolutely nothing at all. Smoke that and it'll really get you out there.
I still don't feel as good as I felt this morning. Yeah.
You'll grow out of it.
Dummy up. I heard it again. Somebody said,
you don't see this?
Wait a minute.
College.
That's college rhythm.
You mean if I smoke that, it's the same as this? As if I went to college. Roll it over. rolling on up, rolling on up. Give me a...
No, no, the college degree is stuff with absolutely nothing at all. You get nothing with your college degree.
Oh, that's what I
forgot.
Want.
I'm sorry.
Well, if you get nothing, well, that's what I want.
A true Zen saying, nothing is what I want. The results of a higher education.